Oh, we're reached. Mortal eyes were never meant to see. We're close to the underworld. Once we're in, you ready for this? Yeah, sure. Sounds like you're all set. Good.
Hey, who'd you want to meet in the afterlife if you could?
Huh, I'd want to see my granddad. We'd go hunting for copper together.
I guess my mom and dad.
Huh? You're... Sorry. So much cooler.
What? You just recover? How'd I miss?
Nope.
Bruh.
I don't think we can rescue souls from the underworld and bring them back to the real world, so... Is that oil? What?
They couldn't make it easy, could they?
We just gotta play their game.
Hopefully not for too long.
Looks like a fight room to me. Oops. Oh my god. No.
I lost my powers.
Severance attack. Come on.
How to grab the oil.
All right, we're done here.
What? Does it not like try to trap us in here? Something? I thought you would do something like that. A bit more than just a boss fight.
The corruption's coming back.
That explains why most folks can't get back from here.
Well, but we are not most folks.
Akito, leave him already! Make a break for the exit!
Yep, I'm trying, I'm going.
Done for.
Yeah, the tomb doesn't open its doors lightly. Akito, let me take over for a little bit. I'll fix it.
Okay.
Should be good to go. We're charging into the lion's den. You ready for this?
Of course. Let's go. Ready to go if you want. You can come back. We have fast travel, but information available after the end 2, after the end 3.
What's the holdup?
I'll just save my game. Maybe we can come back next time.
Well, better safe than sorry, I guess.
Yeah, better save the game than sorry.
All right, let's roll.
Let's.
How is that guy able to survive? Was that guy surviving the fog? How is this get out here if we're surrounded by fog?
We've come this far. We're not leaving empty-handed.
Uh-huh.
Damn right. I'm taking back Mari.
Well, there's no need to collect anything now. Because I'm gonna revert save file. Because, well, I need to play the side quests. I don't think there's souls to save here.
Is that?
Rico.
This is where I died. Full of regret. But thanks to you two, I could put that behind me now.
You're taking off.
I have to. Got nothing left keeping me here. Sorry I couldn't stick around. Till the end.
It's all right.
I can't quite bring myself to believe in the afterlife, even though I'm like this. After all, if it were real, people would be happy to embrace death. Live. Embrace your life.
Let's go.